Hi, let's create a line graph in Figma. Press P to select your pen tool and start drawing the lines for your graph. If you want curved lines, select the bend tool and hold down shift while dragging the points to the side. Press done and then duplicate it by pressing command plus D. While having the new vector selected, press Edit Object. Use your pen tool and draw straight lines like this. To get your line straight, hold down Shift on your keyboard. We want our lines to line up with the lowest point on our graph. After that, press Done and let's remove the stroke and press Fill to give it a color. Instead of using a solid color, we want it to be linear. Choose Linear from the drop-down menu, and then let's move our layer to the back so we get the stroke on top. Highlight both the layers, right-click, and press Outline Stroke. We're doing this so we're able to resize our graph while keeping the same stroke size. Group both layers together and give them constraints to left and right, and top and bottom. This is to hold the proportions of the entire graph while scaling it up and down. Now, let's make a rectangle so we can mask our graph to get some nicer looking edges. Put the rectangle behind our graph and highlight them all. Right-click and press Use as Mask. Adjust the mask to give the graph nice edges. Let's also give it the same constraints. To finish it off, let's put them all in a frame by pressing Option plus Command plus G and give it some color. You can easily change the colors of the graph by selecting the frame and play around with the selection colors. If you want a marker to show where you are on the graph, you can easily make this by creating a small circle with a stroke. I like to use the same fill color as the graph and have the stroke color the same as the background, but that's all up to you. You can also add a drop shadow to make it pop. Thank you so much for watching, and please let me know if you like this content or not. I appreciate all feedback.